All right, I got this stacked up to 5 inches. A little bit more, which is a 23 center of hub to top of flare measurement. So that's 3 inches of lift. I can hold this and measure at the same time. Watch is giving us quick and dirty of 4 inches of shop travel. Where the zip tie is exactly where these stock coils and 1-inch spacers are. I got this thing jacked up right now, so I need to like 1.5 inches of spacer more.